Good afternoon. I'm very pleased to be in Mumbai. This is the first leg of my three-day visit over here, and it is my first official visit as the chief executive of the Hong Kong Special
Economy to encourage startup investments in Hong Kong sponsored by the government. There were discussions about you looking overseas. So would India be one of your markets where you would like to set up? And if yes, how much would you be investing here?
Yes, we very much appreciate the fact that India is a very strong innovation technology base, particularly on the information technology side. My government is very much into information technology, so we have just set up a new bureau, which is equivalent to our government's ministry. It's known as the Innovation Technology Bureau. In the policy address that I delivered about 2 weeks ago, there are a number of major initiatives to give our innovation, science and technology sector a big boost, including helping startup businesses. So that is one of the areas in the scope of collaboration between Hong Kong and India in the future. We very much like to encourage people, particularly young people, in the innovation technology sector to come and visit Hong Kong. Similarly, we'd like to, in the reverse direction, facilitate Hong Kong young people coming to India to learn from.